How to fix iPhone emails not working in iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem if your iPhone not getting emails after the recent iOS 18 update. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you need to do is simply go and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on apps, and from the app section you just need to scroll down and find out the mail application. And once you get the mail, go ahead and tap on this one and tap on mail account at the very top. Now once you're here inside this one, make sure that you have added your Gmail account right over here and tap on the Gmail right over here. And once you tap on this one, make sure the mail is actually enabled right from here. And also you just need to enable all this option as well. And if the mail is already enabled, you can turn off this option, wait around 10 to 20 seconds and after that turn it back on. And then get back from here and tap on fix new data and make sure the push is enabled right from here. Then get back from here, go back to your home page and see if that fixes your problem or not. If this doesn't work for you, then the very next thing that you need to do, open up your app store from your device and then search for mail. And once you get the mail right over here, tap on this mail application. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and tap on the update button in order to update the mail application. But if you don't find any update, just get back from here and then open up your settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on just go ahead and tap on iPhone storage right here and then search for mail. And once you get the mail application, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on offload app, tap offload app, and it will take a little time and tap on reinstall app, and the mail application will reinstall on your iPhone and most likely a problem is going to be solved. And once you do that, hopefully your emails will start working and you will start getting the emails right onto your mail application. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.